Yes, sir. What's going on? Y'all already know where we at, man. This is Act Three, Part Two. And, what should I get an intro? What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live. And this is,
Still Quantum Break. Work.
This man really said, oh, no, my TPS report's in the last one, man. But it's all good. Okay, so now, do I need to be going this way, or should I be going this way? Find a way to R&D. All right, well, let's go to R&D. Let's see, research units, you would think would be this way then, since it says find a way to R&D. R-D, R-R. Pretty sure there's something in here I need. I can use. Damn, baby. It ain't that damn funny. You talking to your boyfriend on this thing? I swear to you ain't even doing nothing. Hey, FaceTime me that pussy if it cool. No, I'm joking. But anyway, all right, here we go.
Garage.
You Snapchat it.
Really. Sounds like the way out of this place.
That's what I would say. And the stutter is weakening. I think that was the iPad. See if she can Snapchat me that. Yeah. Or FaceTime.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Right. Let the ass fall in again. Uh-oh. Wow, take out the enemy. See, you be thinking that they're going to have an element of stealth to this game, but it's just not. And I think that that's something that they wasted because I really believe that allowing you to use the time to I think that would be better use of the time to maybe a stealth puzzle or something like that, you know what I'm saying? At least that's what I think.
What?
I don't know. The Metal Gear, they do it one way.
Bitch!
What the hell, man? Throw that bubble out real quick. Give me my trouble bubble. That's the way I think. I mean, I think that would have been so much better if they had done it that way. But they didn't. So, all I can do. Alright, that's some ammo right here.
Easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Turn off the alarm. I'm gonna guess that the alarm is over this way somewhere, right? Okay, maybe not. Let's get the alarm off. Even though I saw, did I see him hit that alarm? I don't think I saw him hit it. The hell is the alarm? Oh, here we go.
Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off.
I hope it can, because if it can't, you're gonna be in some trouble. Trouble. Shot time. Damn! He kicked the door in on your bitch ass.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, I'm guessing he saw me. Get dropped! Hey, put some bullets on your head. All right, let's try this again and see if somebody else gonna come through there. This dude look a little frail to be.
I got a device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yes!
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
They say Hash getting shot at was an insider job. Might create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said. I'll keep them occupied and push the Monarch frequency.
Beth, I've got company.
Jake's party. Your choice is here.
Great.
Me in the back of my damn head, man. Man, I'm so sick right now. All right, let me pick up this gun. No. I want this. Okay.
Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Want to be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make
my way
there.
Got a cocktail weenie for you right here.
I see Hash getting shot at was an insider job. I created
that
for us, but
Serena's
looking for you.
Beth, I've got company. Let's get the party. Great.
Survey the area, man. Definitely gotta use your cover in this game, though. Alright, let's see what we can do, man. We gotta clear this thing out. Can I get a shotgun? I'm too damn sick, man. Damn sick as fuck. Who the ass do that?
Oh, you know what I
mean? Woo! Get bodied. You know it's like one more dude in here. Oh, he's over there, okay.
What the
bitch!
That's a lot.
Now they get up. Make sure he ain't getting up, man. That's what you gotta do.
Good evening, Riverport. It's Teresa here again. I got a fresh day with a coffee and a perfectly lovely audience. And everything's all right in my world. Why don't you give me a call and tell me how things are going in yours? We can... Oh, that was quick. That's our first caller on the line.
I need the exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the park grounds.
Beth,
I'm on my way.
He took out one.
Again. I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there.
All right, let's find a way to get that in, player. And is Beth snitching?
All right.
Okay, what was I supposed to do?
I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
Oh, shoot! Man, this is like Tomb Raider.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful.
Damn, powers don't work in here?
Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
Woo! Get body.
Time to move. Oh, great.
I think he doesn't know where I am, though. He's only speculating. I bet this ain't no checkpoint for the game, though. Woo! Couldn't track him. I don't know where the hell he is. Right, we got one up top. Okay, so it ain't no hip fire. Can't hit fire weapons. So he can't get caught up in it. It drops. Damn, he juked the shit out of me just now. I'll put some slugs in his ass out here. I think if I get hit one more time, though, it might be worse than the boy. Yes. Alright. I can't even use the little vision that you have. I thought that was all of them. All right, let's ride up. Can't get up there, so that's definitely not the way. Unless this poor unsuspecting guy need to get it too. Man, he don't even know what's going on. I don't want to body him. The man can't defend himself. Let's go talk to him right quick. Hey, player. What's happening? Now I see you right here chilling like a motherfucker with the lean back on. Now I look quite pissed off right now, but don't worry about it. I'm not gonna drop your ass. Cause I just dropped like four people. So don't even worry about it, dog. You're gonna be alright. I'm gonna keep on rolling. Or do I gotta kill him? I mean, I don't wanna kill him. Don't see anybody else in here. Let's go this way, like toward the party. Let's go this way. I don't want to kill that guy. No, let's see what's going on at the checkpoint. What the fuck, man? Checkpoint, Charlie. Alright, where the hell am I supposed to go? Can I destroy this? Can I push the truck? Can I slide through? Where the hell am I supposed to be going? I can't use the little cheat vision because my powers don't work. Fuck, man! Where am I supposed to be going? Alright, I'm gonna body this guard, man. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. I don't want to do this to you, dog, man. Hey, did you move since the last time? Is this shit like Emily wants to play? Back up. Fuck. Yeah, he ain't red, man. I don't think I gotta kill that dude, man. I don't want to kill him. can't even defend himself. There's another one down here. He don't know. Man, these people don't know what's going on. All right, let me see what the hell I'm supposed to do. Let me go over here to the checkpoint. Why can't I just turn this shit off? Ah, there we go.
Yeah. Now I'm talking.
Oh, they got portable chronon dampeners. All right, so let's try this right here. Oh shit. Did it Whoa! This motherfucker got a portable chronon dampener. Get dropped!
Fine. You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
Alright, probably gotta back that truck up, though. Backing that ass up. I like it when you're backing the ass up. Yep, I see it. This has got to be like the silliest shit ever, man. The dumbest shit ever. Excuse me. I mean, it seriously got to be the dumbest shit ever, right? How they wanted me to do that. And again, they only let you use certain powers in certain spots so you can, you know.
That should be here somewhere. Need to get to it before the stutter ends.
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame? Look like the target.
That's the same thing he already saw. Okay, the fuck you mean nobody got to look at a shooter? Ooh, can I shoot the birds? Yeah, we'll be more humane. Okay, so everybody. Peter should be happy. You can't shoot the damn birds. Are they shitting on? I don't know. It looked like it was shitting on, dude, but it is what it is. Alright, here we go. Back to ChronoVision, ladies and gentlemen. We are going. That mouth, though. I would have to make her get on her knees right here. I'm sorry. I mean, you ain't just going to be there with your eye, with your mouth open just like. And I'm not going to be thinking thoughts.
What the? Easy. Hey.
Yes.
It's okay. It's me.
Yes.
Look at all this.
Oh, this is your style. These people have no idea I've been shooting up half a Paul's little amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
I don't either.
Okay. Dr. Amaral, somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Hopefully, but you already know it ain't going anyway, like that.
What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Possibly. Oh, you also now you following me?
Oh, shit! Oh, that drone!
That's all. In the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time kicks back.
All right, let's go. How am I gonna get to the office?
We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral.
Oh, so now I can open the door. I wasn't trying to wait. I was waiting on your slow ass to get over here. Oh my god, this dude in these doors. One, two. One, two, three, here! Like Johnny Bravo on the ass.
Get it to you before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Okay, that's what we about to do.
Let's get to it, Doctor.
Yes, me.
You're here to kill me?
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
He's collapsing.
Come on, move. Get your ass out the way! Fuck, man. Y'all just wasting time on that shit.
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go. Get her on the boat. I'm keeping her.
Come on,
Doctor!
Hurry up! You'll never
get away with this! Shit! Snipers! Get in! It's Joyce! Somehow he got right past us! Don't let him escape! Somebody call
the Supreme! Damn. God, make it
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll take
care
of
it. Oh, wow. Now I gotta do everything, huh?
Second, okay?
Didn't I see somebody up here shooting at me? Nope. Hey, one of these great. This is a gas grill, right? Yep. Definitely glows. KC Masterpiece Bow. Hope nobody shoots me. Hey, player, what are you doing? I told you from earlier I wasn't trying to shoot you.
Drop.
Got me running around this bitch like I'm Omar on the wire, boy. Man, can I get my tactical SMG back? Thank you. Damn, I got bodied. It was too many of them. I couldn't even see. Fuck, I should not have died right there. Okay, I'm bullshitting though. All right, let's go.
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll take care of it. You get going the second you can, okay?
I took way too many bullets last time. Yeah. Jigging and pawling. Nope. I got them on you. I got an eye on you, baby. Let's get up out of here. There's another enemy around here somewhere. Yep, sure he is.
Bitch!
I think it's everybody. Was this something I could have shot up here? Woo! They will not let you fire that gun right there. Alright, so now I gotta open the gate.
That gate.
Where's the gate? Alright, I was right by it. They should've let me open it earlier.
You? You're clear. Go.
I can swing by go. And
no.
Just go, just go, go. You all this told your ass to get the fuck up out of here.
I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Let's see how it shakes out.
Alright, so let's keep it alive.
Advance. Repeat, advance on target. Over.
You can advance all you want to. Whoa, 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 why did I see this dude? One of theirs. All right, it's all good, though. I really got to do that again? Do I really have to do this again? All right. And I really have this pistol.
That gate's still closed. What's up?
Yeah.
Shut
I'm
the
still
hell up.
On it.
What about you?
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by go. And...
No, just go. We went to all this trouble to grab.
You said what I did wrong last time. Instead of taking this shit right from there,
my plan was simple.
I let them bring it to me.
There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car, drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
We'll see how it shakes out.
Get clear! Get away! Man down! Casualty!
Man, it's just so cool how you can do it. Alright, so now they probably ain't gonna go that way. They don't have a fucking clue where I am right now. Except for somehow they do. Would a sniper be sniping by explosive barrels? It's so silly. Run, you fool! It drops. I dropped that bitch from long range. All right, where we gotta go now? All right, I already fought through everybody, right? At least I thought I had. Yo, dog, this is not even fair, dog. This shit ain't fair.
With Beth and Dr. Ammer all clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels.
Yep, you definitely need some wheels for that, player. Can I open the door? Yes!
Valet parking. Beloved by car thieves every...
Exactly. You coming with us. That was Act 3. That's what's up, man. Woo, they busted, but it don't even matter. I'm in this motherfucker. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of Act 3. I guess it was just two longer joints, so, you know, it is what it is. Hope y'all guys enjoyed it. I am too sick to keep streaming, so I got to stop, but I will get with y'all a little later. But until then, I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker. Hey, if y'all didn't check it out, it'll be on YouTube in a minute. Yes.